You guys are so poor.
Soldier boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy? That Superman.
Hey y'all, what's poppin'? It's Najee Iman and I'm back with another video, and today's gonna be a classic school get ready with me. I'm just gonna be doing my makeup, and also my outfit's pretty cute, so I'll show you guys my outfit. Oh my gosh, I look like a celebrity. Get out of here. I used a new palette. I used this palette. I'm wearing new eyelashes. I'm just wearing a lot of new makeup products. If you guys wanna see how I get my baddie inspired makeup look for school, then keep on watching. It's not a tutorial though, but. What do I look like? I look like something. You know what? I'm gonna do my eyebrows on camera because nobody knows that. I've been doing my eyebrows on camera every single video. No, I'm lying. But who likes watching people do their eyebrows? I don't find that entertaining. I look like my eyebrows are finished, okay? Y'all, I haven't gotten my eyebrows done in like 5 months. Nah, longer than that. The last time I got my eyebrows done was in May. In 8 months, but I've been using primer and I don't know really how to use it because whenever I don't know if it's this primer or if it's just the fact that I don't know what I'm doing, and it makes my face really dry. And I don't know like, what the issue is, but it like really makes me look like I haven't moisturized my face in years when that's not the case. My eyebrows are really bad right now. Ew, they look so bad. Did y'all see the ice on my wrist though? Seriously. This watch is from Yod Watches. Well, I got to pick a watch that I wanted. And it's like a wooden watch. They sell wooden watches. And I have good news. Y'all can get one too. So, y'all can either get one discounted price, or you can get one for free. Because guess what? I'm going to do a giveaway. We love free things. We love discounted things. Coupon code is $9. You get $25 off. And that is a big deal. So, if you want to flex on these hoes with your wrist, you go check out your watches. I'm going to be telling you guys all the giveaway details later on in the description box and stuff. So be sure to check out the description box. When is we going to go there? Not right now. All attention should be on. I haven't been wearing makeup. I keep saying that. You know those girls that are like, oh my god, I don't wear makeup. Like, I don't wear any makeup. Like, all I wear is mascara and lip gloss. Like, give me a cookie because I don't wear any makeup. I'm not trying to be that girl, but I just want to let you guys know. Ambassador of Candy, and every month they send me a new thing. So this month they sent me this palette. So I'm gonna use the yellow in here. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Oh, I should probably bake first, yeah? Okay. Dang it, I forgot to put my lighter concealer on. Dang it. I'm just not. So I don't wear makeup anymore because I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna use my matte Carity palette because this one has a more pigmented, like deeper yellow. I'm doing too much. Who am I? It's too much yellow. Bronze. These two shoes. Okay, these are from icon.com and I think they were $10. These are literally the longest lashes I've ever had in my life. Today's version or today's cool? I'll just see.
We just wanna make you go psycho. Put $100,000 in the Bible. I took the game with my eyes closed. Last verse of the 40 and more show. Icons had it on my torso. Me and boy dipping in the torso. I ain't even taking on torso. Crushing this file, I'm pro so. Young kid dying on the floor so. Keep up my heart to the core so. I guess we all gotta
let me see my
I'm just an icon of it. Shut up with the evil bitch, just did it.
Okay, we're done now. This is the finished look. I look slayed to the gods. I'm going to go to school and be the baddest bitch there. So, I'm probably gonna touch up my hair right now because it's like annoying me. That's so crazy. That looks like a baby. You don't deserve me. School does not deserve us. They do not deserve baddies like us. I'm sorry. I deserve to be on the runway. In LA, not at school. High class, trash, bag, all black.
Like my car.
My jacket is from Pretty Little Thing. My shirt says Reckless and it's from Fashion Nova. My hair is yellow. Oh wow, that's so cute. My shades are from Sunglass Spot and then my pants are just some regular Hollister jeans. Yeah, I'm going to school just like this. I'm so serious. If anyone has anything to say about me, fight me or shut up. Let a bitch touch me, I'll beat that bitch, period. You guys, this jacket literally took like days, weeks, months, years to come, but it's here now. And I look bomb, 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 bomb. My hair is yellow and I look like a banana. They call me Branch because I be dressing. You like that one, huh? I'm gonna go to school now.
That monkey bitch wanna bang. We are not friends, little b- just watch your chain. My chopper say, didn't know you before, then you are not gay.